Who are these guys? They won't last long.
This is the testing ground I heard about. What the hell are they testing?
Oh, those choppers got wasted. No one could live through that.
We got hostiles in the area!
What the hell?
Thank you. Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave. That's what we call it. Get in.
From farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that? You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this?
What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tiny was the troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
Now you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aurora went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J. Skell advertised.
Where can I find Jay Skell?
The head of Skelltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You ever see yourself doing this? You ever think we'd end up here?
How has this occupation been going on for so long? Why isn't the U.S. invading?
I should have whatever you need. And maybe a few things you didn't know you needed.
You heard
word from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Fine. Last time I saw him, you were stomping through here like a goddamn hurricane.
Well, that doesn't mean anything.
Hello. No need to fear. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend, Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature, or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove. Northeastern part of Gairon.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Much obliged.
Who's left? Who made it?
Hey, you just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
Can't find Midas. But Weaver. Hey, just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Mad Shells, the big guy. You might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.